It's 4:30 in the morning and I'm about to go buy a car. Okay, so it's like 5 in the morning now. I'm just waiting for my mate Cam to come pick me up, and because we've got a big drive ahead of us, we're heading all the way to Torquay. It's like 200 miles or something like that, so it's gonna be fun. Okay, it's now 5:45 and I am now walking back round to Cam's after walking back home to mine, because Cam woke up and fell asleep again. I don't know whether I believe you on that one, pal, because you always seem to be asleep every time we go and do something. Here he is, some cunt.
Oh, way too big for fucking. How the fuck am I going to eat that? Look.
Brookvost. So yeah, after a 220 mile trip home, finally got the car back home now. Not one issue. So yeah, this is it. My 1991 Honda Accord. Love me tender, love me long. Take me to your heart.
For Anatano Accordo. 世界のアコードです。アコード。ホンダクリオ。
So yeah, not 100% sure what I want to do with it. Originally my plan was to get one, something sort of front wheel drive, and convert it to a rear wheel drive using a BMW drivetrain and engine and stuff like that. I thought it'd be a pretty cool project. But for now, it's going to be mainly stuff like tidying up the rust and stuff and that, sorting that, probably give it a repaint, some different wheels, you know, that sort of general thing. I won't go into too much detail about it because it's not exactly anything special at the moment. I mean, you don't really see many of them about at all. I mean, I didn't really know about them until a couple of weeks ago, sort of like this sort of shape and that. And then I sort of found one for sale and went and picked it up, and here we are, really. So yeah, like I say, it's not going to be something I put a lot of effort into, a lot of money, spend a lot of time on it, because, you know, my E36 is my main thing. So if you're watching this video and going, oh, you know, I subscribed to you because of your E36 and wanted to send stuff about that, don't worry, I'm still going to be doing a lot of that, a lot of stuff with that. I know recently I haven't posted a lot of videos, but that's because I've ordered a few different, some different stuff. Ordered a new tool from America, so waiting for that to turn up and should be able to do some pretty cool stuff with that I think you guys might enjoy watching. Yeah, so don't worry, stay tuned, keep watching these, because I will be doing the E36 a lot, and then just doing the Honda just like a few little bits here and there, depending on where I get with it and stuff like that. Yeah, that's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching.